Hey there, welcome to Christ for Life, day 38 of 40 days of prayer. Today we're in 2 Chronicles 20, 10 through 12. Let me read those verses and then we'll jump into a discussion. Again, 2 Chronicles 20, verses 10 through 12. Now here are the Ammonites, Moabites, and the inhabitants of Mount Seir. You did not let Israel invade them when Israel came out of the land of Egypt, but Israel turned away from them and did not destroy them. Look how they repay us by coming to drive us out of your possession that you gave us as an inheritance. Our God, will you not judge them? For we are powerless before this vast number that comes to fight against us. We do not know what to do, but we look to you. A couple thoughts real quick. To whom do you look for help? Let me encourage you today with this thought. We often think of God rebuking us for our sins, which is true. But it is also true that God protects his people. So while he rebukes us to teach us, he also protects us. This does not mean that we won't have conflict and problems. God does protect us, and we do have those conflicts and problems because we live in a sin-cursed world, a fallen world. But it does mean that God who rebukes his children is also the God who judges the nations. Because of this, we can look to him. In all things, no matter who our enemy is, no matter how big, no matter how foreboding, and no matter how ominous your Goliath is, you can look to the Lord for protection. Dear world, be careful. For while the mills of God grind slowly, they grind exceedingly small. A warning to the world, God protects his people. If you're a child of God, cry out to him for protection. God bless y'all. We'll see you soon.